These pies are now going in the oven at 450.
I'm going to do these for, you do them for 10 minutes, but I'm going to do these for 15 because of the cherries being so cold.
Okay. All right.
And then you turn it down to 350.
Okay. And that's for 30 minutes?
30 minutes.
Okay.